The jury in the Michael Jackson wrongful death trial is behind closed doors, conducting its first full day of deliberations. Jurors are already sending out signals about what they are considering. We also know who the jury foreperson is. Eyewitness News reporter Miriam Hernandez joins us live with information about a complaint that this juror that came from Michael Jackson fans. Miriam?
Ellen, the complaint was about eye contact. What two observers said was significant eye contact between an AEG defense attorney and juror number six, the juror who would become the presiding juror, the foreperson. We have more on the allegations, plus the first exhibits that the jurors want to examine.
Jurors have 80 days of testimony to debate. Through court documents, they have disclosed their top priorities. They elected juror number six as the foreperson, a married high school physical education teacher. And they want two pieces of evidence: Dr. Conrad Murray's independent contractor agreement and a copy of the This Is It documentary, which portrayed Michael Jackson during the time his family's attorneys say his health was deteriorating. Legal analyst Barry Edwards.
They're going to be looking to see what the defense has said to them to look for is that Michael Jackson was performing very well just before his death.
Jackson attorney Brian Panish urged jurors in closing arguments to dismiss the movie because it was AEG who helped produce it, showing Jackson in the best light. As for Murray's contract, it would be the centerpiece of any argument dealing with question number one in the verdict form. Did AEG Live hire Dr. Conrad Murray?
What AEG's responsibility is if it's different between an employee and an independent contractor.
About the foreperson, some Michael Jackson fans have had questions about him. Two wrote a letter of complaint to the judge, which was later submitted into evidence. The fans asserted that the juror had noticeable eye contact with a female AEG lawyer, what the fans interpreted as flirting, but not the judge.
The judge did nothing with regards to the complaint, and I don't believe that there's much importance going to be placed on that complaint by a third party against this juror.
The other jurors who will decide the case: a personal banker, a triage nurse, a t-shirt print shop worker, an AT&T customer service rep, a JPL software engineer, a UCLA research coordinator, an employee for a healthcare company, a retired civil engineer, a retired metal worker, a retired cancer researcher, and a DWP employee. An educated and attentive group, says Edwards.
Certainly they were taking a lot of notes and they were listening to the testimony quite clearly. And I think that's important for both sides.
They've had a very busy week, and now a pause in the action. The jury has Monday off. They'll return to resume deliberations on Tuesday. Reporting live from downtown Los Angeles, Miriam Hernandez, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.